No wild birds.
I saved up my last $200.